Some conservatives think that the poor have too much of an advantage in America and that they vote too much. Both things that I was not aware of. Matthew Vadam is writing a piece for the American Thinker, which apparently they think a lot. They thought so much they came up with this title. He says, quote, registering the poor to vote is un-American. That is the title of his piece. So that's curious. Why is that? You would think that the more amount of people that vote would be great for America and for our democracy. He says, no. Quote, here's the beginning of his piece. Why are left-wing activist groups so keen on registering the poor to vote? Can I answer? Because they like democracy? Because they think as many people as possible should vote? Now, look, I know realistically, the poor are more likely to vote for Democrats, theoretically, when you look at long-term trends. Now, a lot of poor vote for Republicans based on social issues, right? But that's part of the reason why. But no, Matthew has a different answer. He says, quote, because they know the poor can be counted on to vote themselves more benefits by electing redistributist politicians. Why? Are the poor bankers? Because that's exactly what bankers do, and the top corporations do. They hire politicians based on whether they will redistribute the money to them. For example, oil companies have an enormous lobbying front, and they get the politicians to redistribute the money to them in the form of, for example, $70 billion in oil subsidies. Our money going to the most profitable companies in the world. That's redistributionist. But now, ironically, apparently the poor are doing that too much. And you see that, right, in your own lives? You see how the poor have gotten so much money, and that's why they're so poor? But he's not done yet. He says, registering them to vote is like handing out burglary tools to criminals. It is profoundly antisocial and un-American to empower the non-productive segments of the population to destroy the country. Again, I thought he was talking about bankers. Because who destroyed the country and our economy? The bankers did. Who is the unproductive sector? It's the bankers. They don't produce anything. All they do is move the money around until it's in their pockets. And who are the guys that were the criminals who took away all that money that was American taxpayer money? It was the bankers. Do you remember the bailout for the poor? Oh, right. There was no bailout for the poor. There was only the bailout for the incredibly rich. But all this was not good enough for the rich and powerful. They need to have guys like this write articles about, no, we need to redistribute more money to the rich. We need to end welfare. We need to make sure that those poor can't even vote. They already don't have any money, so they don't have any power. Let's strip them of the only thing they have remaining, which is their vote. And then that would be an American thing to do. Well, that turns the idea of America right on its head, which is exactly what they want to do. They don't want democracy. They just want rule of the rich. At least this guy was relatively honest in admitting that. Whew. Man, these guys are sick. They really are.